could get you mad, Fred.
Well, one measly smelt is nothing, and I'm mad. I need nourishment. I'm a growing man.
You're growing, all right. You're growing impossible.
Oh, yeah? What happened to the dinosaur steak I brought home last night?
Well, if you must know, I gave it to Betty and Barney.
Betty and Barney?
That's right.
So, it isn't enough I get the guy more dough. He's got to sponge off my wife when my back is tied. I'm going to go see that sponge and squeeze his ungrateful head.
Fred, just a minute.
Get away from that door, Wilma. My chivalry is getting thin.